Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star.
What is your birth date?
4/11/18.
4/11/1918. That's awesome. So what zodiac sign are you? Are you a Taurus?
Aries.
Okay.
Diamond.
Ah, diamond is your birthstone. Great. Okay.
He likes this one.
Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah, he gave me this.
Oh, Maurice gave you that?
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Yeah, it is.
So you're 103.
Yeah.
Okay. So what was your apartment or your house like when you were young?
Oh, it was very, it wasn't nice at all. It was not very much in there.
Not much furniture?
No, not much furniture.
Really?
No, we didn't have much furniture.
Okay.
And floors were wooden.
Uh-huh. And
the wooden floors and what else can I tell you about?
Did you have a brother or a sister?
Oh yeah, I had five brothers and four sisters.
Wow!
Three sisters.
That's a big family.
Yeah, I know it.
Did you share a room with a couple of your siblings?
We only had one room and we all slept up in that room.
Oh my goodness! Wow, you shared a bedroom with all your siblings?
Yeah, right.
Wow! Oh my goodness!
Yeah, it was really rough in them days.
Wow! Then how long were you married?
I lost my husband at age 49.
Oh, he was 49. Wow.
He had a heart attack.
Oh.
And the whole family had a heart attack.
Really? Oh.
They all died with heart trouble.
Oh, did you get remarried again years later?
Yeah, I got remarried.
At what age?
80.
At 80?
Yeah.
Wow, you went all those years being single.
Yeah. I was single all
the time. Wow, 80 years old, you got married. So when you were young and you were learning how to drive, right? Were you 16 when you learned?
Yeah.
And
I just went out in the field with the car.
Oh, that's great. Did your dad teach you?
Huh?
Did your dad teach you how to drive?
Nobody told me how to drive.
No.
No.
You just went out there and started driving?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
That's what I did.
Did you drive a tractor first and then a car?
No, I never drove a tractor.
Wow.
Yeah.
So what kind of things did you do when you were home? Were you sewing?
Yes, I always sewed. I had an old Singer machine.
Oh, of course, Singer.
Yeah, and I always did all the mending.
And did you make the clothing for the kids?
No, just mended them.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Just mended them. I never made clothes like some people do.
Yeah. Were you active most of your life?
Yeah, I was active.
So like what kinds of things did you do? Were you a dancer? Did you just like to walk, swim?
I like to walk and I was active all the time. I had a home by a trout stream, and when it was hot, I didn't have any air conditioning, and I'd go out in the river and just walk around in the river.
Really?
Yeah.
And that must have been so peaceful.
It was.
Oh.
And I'd clean the river. I'd clean the river while I was in there. So I'd stay for 2 and 3 hours.
What did you clean? Just garbage?
Well, no, but sticks and...
Oh, wow!
Yeah, sticks and stuff, and I'd throw them out in the woods. I own that property across the creek.
Okay.
So I just throw them out there.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you've always been active.
Yes, always been active.
So that's how you stay young.
Pick berries. We pick berries.
Oh, what kind of berries did you pick?
Oh, raspberries and blackberries.
I used to pick blueberries and raspberries and strawberries when I lived in Oregon.
And strawberries.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah.
And were those on the farm? On your farm?
No.
Okay.
They were on a different farm. We had to go pick.
Oh.
And then we pick and pick for the person that we were, you know, at their house. We'd pick their berries and then we'd, I guess he'd pay us for them. I don't know. Or if he'd give us berries, I don't remember what it was.
Uh-huh. What is your typical day right now? What's your typical day?
Typical day is being with Maurice.
Okay. Being with Maurice, your boyfriend.
Yeah.
And he's 90.
Two.
He's 92. And you're 103.
Yeah.
Okay. So he's younger than you.
Yeah. It's robbing the cradle.
You are robbing the cradle.
Well, I'm robbing the cradle. Yeah, right. Right.
Yeah. So what do you do together?
What do we do? We hold hands together.
Hold hands, okay, which is so nice. That's wonderful. I love it.
I said, nobody has ever loved like we have loved.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Nobody's, he's never had a love.
Really?
He's never had a love like we have now.
Oh my goodness.
He tells me that.
And do you watch movies together?
No.
No movies.
No, because we don't get to sit that long to watch a movie.
Really?
Yeah.
So what other things are you doing? Do you walk together?
No.
No?
We don't walk together.
But you eat your meals together?
Yes, we eat our meals together.
Okay.
And what else do we do? We just watch... not football. We do watch football too, but golf.
Golf. Oh, I watch golf too.
We love watching golf.
Good.
And the beautiful sights.
I know. They're so pretty.
Oh,
I know.
All the sights.
Was he a golfer?
Huh?
Did he play golf?
No, he did a couple of times.
Okay.
Never. Stayed with it.
Okay.
He never stayed with it.
Okay. But and you've been dating for how many months? Like about 7 months?
Yeah, 7 or 8. I don't know what it is.
Wow.
Like that. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm so glad you found each other.
I know. Some of the women want him.
All the women want him?
Yes.
All the women that live here want Maurice?
Not all of them, but... You know.
But you tell him he's taken.
Yeah. Yeah. They don't understand that. I still try to get him.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
but
great.
But he said he doesn't love anybody but me.
Oh, that's so awesome. That makes you feel special. So do you go on the computer? Does he go on the computer?
Oh, yes. Oh, my gosh, yes.
And do you get on the computer, too?
No, he gets on
No, computer. Do you know how to use a computer?
No.
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 Do you have a cell phone?
No.
No cell phone?
No.
But you have a regular phone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
So why don't you want a cell phone?
Huh?
Why don't you want a cell phone?
I don't know. I just...
You don't need it?
No, I don't need it.
There's no reason to get it.
No. Right?
Did you want to learn another language?
Yes, I wanted to learn French.
Ah, learn French. Is that your family's nationality?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you want to live 210?
Oh, well, I tell Maurice I lied. I'm 116.
You know, there's a lot, there are some people that are 116.
Yeah.
So you lied to Maurice and told him you're 116.
I'm just kidding.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I was just kidding him. I didn't really lie to him.
That's so funny.
Yeah, I know it.
Wow. Well, you're in good shape
yeah.
because you do yoga.
Yeah.
And you're one of the most flexible people in my class.
Yeah.
I tell everybody about you. You're my oldest student, 103 years old.
Yeah.
So what's your favorite pose, your favorite yoga pose that we do?
Oh, is it, we do.
That, is it arms or legs?
It's legs.
Yeah, legs. I know, because you're fast whenever we do the poses with the legs. Because you bring the knee to the elbow.
Yeah, that one, yeah.
Yeah.
That's my favorite.
What do you think about is like a high priority?
Is making sure Maurice comes over 4 times a day.
Wow! That's awesome! Well, that's a really good high priority.
Yeah.
He comes over 4 times a day.
He does.
You eat all your meals together?
No.
No?
We eat most of them.
Okay.
We eat breakfast and dinner together.
Okay.
Every day.
Okay.
And he said he'll be here tonight for my dinner tonight.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Good.
And
so you don't worry about very much. At this age, what's there to worry about?
There isn't much to worry about.
You don't worry about it?
Oh, yeah, I got to worry about him.
That's your biggest worry about the girls taking him?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
No, he said you don't have to worry.
Oh,
never have
to worry. Nice.
Because I love you only, and I don't love anybody else.
That is so awesome. That's a great feeling.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess that's one of the secrets, is not worrying about anything.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
When did you stop worrying about things? Before you met Maurice, when did you stop worrying and just live life happy?
I wasn't worried about anything, I don't think, before I met him.
Wow. So you have like a very...
It's all his fault.
So what do you think a person should do to prepare to live to 100, like me? What would you tell me to do so I can be your age?
Well, you better eat right.
Okay, eat right.
Yeah.
And what types of things should I eat?
You should eat fruit and vegetables.
Okay.
And not too much meat.
Not too much meat. Okay.
That's what I did.
Well, I'm a vegetarian, so that'll be easy for me. Not too much meat.
Oh, you're a vegetarian.
Yeah. Yeah. But I do like cake and chocolate.
Yeah.
So did you like a lot of cake and sweets?
Pie and milk.
Okay. Yeah, okay. So I'm going to eat right. I'm always going to exercise.
Yeah.
Yep. But I do worry about things. I try not to worry.
Yeah.
Is that one thing that I shouldn't do?
Yeah. No, you should never worry about anything.
And why? Why should I?
Because it's harmful for you to worry.
I know. It's true. Because when you worry, it hurts your
And it doesn't health. Do you any good.
Right. Yep. It hurts you. That's so true.
Yeah.
I know. I need to be better about that.
Yeah.
That's really good advice.
Yeah.
So what are some of the things that you like to see in people and, you know, to make someone a good person?
I think you should be nice to everybody.
Mm-hmm.
And
I think you're nice to everybody.
And when somebody comes by my house, I always manage to give them something to take home.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Whether it's food or something?
Most of the time it's food.
Oh, that's something good.
Yeah.
So give your guests something to take with them.
Right.
Okay.
And
that's good
advice. My brother's always got something.
Really?
And then my brother would come and I'd say, I got this at, I got a lifetime guarantee with that, and he would laugh.
That's cute. I love it. A lifetime guarantee.
Yeah, right.
I love that.
Yeah, I'd always tell him, I like a lifetime party, and I get so excited.
You outlived them all. Yeah. All your brothers and sisters, you're the oldest one.
Yeah, no one brother's living yet.
Okay, but he's 89.
Yeah,
he's okay. 89,
yeah.
Okay. Wow.
And he said he was going to outlive me, and I said, you better not bet on it.
You said you're not going to bet on it.
No, I said, don't.
He better not bet on it.
You better not bet on it.
That is awesome. When you weren't working and you were older and you were married and then your husband died, then what did you do?
I went to the hospital.
Uh-huh.
And a hospital lived, not lived, but was there. A hospital was only 2 blocks from me.
Okay.
So I went and put my name in. I'll be damned, they called me right away.
Okay, to volunteer?
No.
Or to work?
To work.
Oh, wow. What did you do there?
I needed money.
Yes.
I was the nurse's assistant.
Nurse assistant.
Yeah.
Wow. So did you have to see a lot of blood or no?
No.
No blood, okay.
No, it was just taking care of the patients.
Okay. So I bet you like talking to people.
I did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you've always been outgoing.
Yeah.
Just like me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. My husband says I talk all the time. The only time I'm quiet is when I'm sleeping.
Yeah. When you're sleeping.
So how long did you work at the hospital?
20 years.
20 years? And was it part-time?
No, full-time.
Full-time. So if you had 3 wishes, that would come true? What would your 3 wishes be?
That I could marry Maurice.
Do you want to get married again?
Yeah, but he won't ever get married.
Oh, my goodness. Really? Why do you want to get married again?
Well, I don't know. It just, you feel more secure when you're...
More secure. Okay.
Yeah.
So you could say Maurice is my husband.
Yeah. Well, we call each other our husband.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And he said, this is your car, you know.
Oh.
You bought a new car.
He drives.
Yeah.
Wow. But you don't drive.
No. Oh, yeah. I quit driving at 101.
You quit driving at 101. And what made you wait so long to quit?
Because I was leaving Lakewood and I wasn't taking a car.
And you didn't need a car.
I didn't need a car.
Wow. You already have your wish. You're already happy.
I know.
Right?
I'm happy with him.
So you...
Because he's such a wonderful person.
Oh.
I just tell him, you know, I said, you're good looking, and you're smart, you're good looking. I could put all the things in front of him, and his face gets red.
Oh, that's so nice. That's so wonderful. That's awesome. So you are very lucky and blessed.
Yes, I am. And he is blessed.
Oh, yeah.
He said, we don't know how we found each other.
And you enjoy each other's time and take care of each other.
Yeah.
And you have fun. And now the best thing about your life is Maurice.
Yes.
That's awesome.
That's what we said. We don't know what happened. We just...
You just came into each other's life.
Right.
And it was meant to be.
And it was meant to be.
You weren't looking for a man.
No.
I said,
Maurice, did you ever hear of a 101-year-old woman looking for a man? I said, and I don't think you were looking either. He wasn't looking either.
That's awesome.
I knew it.
Yeah. That's great. Yeah. So you just came into each other's lives and enjoy each other's company.
Right. Just happened.
I love that.
I said he said too, we were both blessed.
Yeah. You're at the right place at the right time.
Yeah.
And now you just enjoy each other.
Yeah.
And living life and being happy.
And what he said, I don't remember even doing. It's just something that the Lord made me do, I guess.
You sat down next to him.
Huh?
You sat down next to him.
And he said, I put my hand on his hand.
Oh, so it was just natural.
I guess so.
It was like you were always friends.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
I don't know, but I said, I want to sit by you.
I want to sit by you.
Yeah. He said, where do you want to sit? I said, I want to sit by you.
Oh, that's so wonderful. And then ever since you've been sitting.
And I didn't even know if he was married.
Oh.
Wasn't that crazy?
Yeah. You're a risk taker.
That's what I said. I didn't even know if you were married.
Oh.
So June and I, sister, on Saturday we'd go to one house and on Sunday we'd go to the other and we'd have dinner.
Uh-huh.
You know, Saturday.
With the family.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So then, and then when it was my turn to make dinner, we'd make two pies and we'd eat one of them.
Before anybody came over?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome.
And then we'd laugh about them eating the pie.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
So did you play cards with your family?
Oh yes, we always played cards.
Oh, you did. What card games? Poker?
No, we played what's called Buck.
Buck?
It cost a buck to get in the game.
Oh, that's awesome. So you would bet.
So we named it Buck, the game.
Okay.
That was one, threes are wild, and fours are wild, and fives are wild. And
oh, you remember.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
We were still playing.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, let's wrap this up. You answered all my questions. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. And hopefully you'll live to 116 like you told Maurice. And I bet you will because that's your goal. Isn't it your goal?
No, not really. I just tell people.
Oh.
I said to Maurice, I said, I lied to you, I'm 116. I said, just for a joke.
Yeah.
I said,
yeah.
I lied to you, I'm 116.
And what did he say?
He just laughed.
Oh, that's awesome. Well, thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Glory to him. I said, you can't leave me. I said, you can't leave me because I need you. You got me spoiled.
That's right. Oh, that makes me so happy. Yeah. Well, high five.
Yeah. He said, I'll never leave you.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
That makes me so happy. Yeah. Well, thank you for sharing your life with me. And I love learning all this stuff about your life.
Yeah.
And it was great to talk to you and learn everything about what your life is like. And you're just an inspiration for 103.
Lola wants you.
Whatever Lola wants. And little man, little Lola wants you. Make up your mind to have no regrets. Recline yourself, resign yourself, you're through. I always get what I aim for, and your heart and soul is what I came for. Whatever Lola wants, Lola gets. Take off your coat, don't you know you can't win? You're no exception to the rule. I'm irresistible.
Yeah.
give in.
Make up your mind to have.
Make up your mind to.